was. It was big and...
You sure took him into the airship?
Disappeared into one of the cooling ducts.
My question is, it's using the air ducts to move around.
You know, the primary air shaft may work to our advantage. We can lead it through, down to the main airlock.
Who gets to go into the vent? What do I need to do?
Ripley, you lead it into the primary air shaft. We trap it on the lower deck. Then Ash opens the airlock. Lock down the maintenance hatches where Parker, Lambert, and me are tracking it on the way. Let's do it, people.
Unexpected wake-up call. Yellow light. I spoke to Mother, and she's picked up a distress call, a repeating acoustical beacon from a nearby planetoid. Doesn't sound like any radio signal I've heard. As the suit's listening now, company rules say we check it out. Now I've got to go tell the crew. They already know something's up. Tell us out.
The security system has shut a number of doors, so you'll need to gather equipment en route. Mother isn't really helping the situation, unfortunately.
Nostromo has landed on the surface of the planetoid the acoustical beacon is transmitting from. Dallas, Kane, and Lambert are making preparations to approach the beacon on foot. Surface structure is basalt, with traces of rhyolite and probable lava overlays. Atmosphere, inert nitrogen, a little oxygen, and high levels of free CO2. Pressure reads at 10 to the 4th dynes per centimeter. Quite the storm raging out there.
The security system has shut a number of doors, so you'll need to gather equipment en route. Mother isn't really helping the situation, unfortunately. Good luck. I'm closing the hatch behind you.
Sure.
Parker, if you've got a better one, I'd like to hear it.
Yeah.
my side of the system. I'm a sitting duck.
You're safe now, remember. Just sit tight. It'll be over soon.
See you, Ripley. By rights, it should have been me going in there.
It was my choice, Dallas. Let's get this done. Okay. I'm through to the aft decks.
Right. Find the primary air shaft system and lead the creature down to the deck below. I can connect to the airlock systems from my terminal. Thank you.
position. I'm just trying to get a reading here. All right, I got a reading on you now. Hold on a second. I think I got it. Yes, it's in there with you.
Lambert, speak to me.
Right around there. You're going to have to be careful. I'm just trying to get a reading here. Hold on a second. I think I got it. Yes, it's in there with you. All right, I got a reading on you now.
Lambert, speak to me.
Right around there. You're going to have to be careful. Go!
Connected you to the airlock systems. Look, it's here, okay? It's up to you.
I'd find somewhere to hide. The outer airlock will take a while to open. This is Ash, science officer of the Nostromo. This is an official record in the ship's log of my actions today. Members of the crew was compromised by an unknown creature. I made the decision to allow him back on board without following established quarantine procedure. Looking at the bigger picture, I feel comfortable with this decision. It was a risk I was willing to take, and I will abide by whatever the company decides upon my return. Strange happening here.
Looks like we're back to square one. I need to consult with Mother. Bring back life form. Priority one. All other priorities rescinded. You can't. You still don't understand what you're dealing with, do you? Perfect organism. Its structural perfection is matched only by its hostility. I admire its purity. A survivor. Unclouded by conscience, remorse, or delusions of morality. Last word. I can't lie to you about your chances, but you have my sympathies.
The ship. We'll take our chances in the shuttle.
Good.
We're gonna need coolant for the air support system. Parker, I've powered up the shuttle. Have you got those coolant tanks ready?
We're doing it. You wanna give us a hand down here?
Lambert? Lambert! Parker! Oh, God. No. Oh, God. Shit. Please work. Thank you.
There's something loose on the ship. This unknown organism. It came out of Kane. We just ejected his body out into space. I don't know how Ash missed this thing on the medical scans. It would have been visible. Anyway, he's putting together some sort of tracking device to help us catch it, and Brett and Parker are rigging up something to drive it toward the airlock. But this should never have happened. This is why we have quarantine regulations. For this reason. Anyway, Ripley, signing off.
Do it. Come on, Ripley.
Rush called me down to medical. Told me something happened. Might be a lot of something, or it might be a lot of nothing, but the parasite is dead. Just crawled into the overhead and died. Damn, you keep it in the corner. I left it to Ash to decide what we're gonna do with it. Science is his department. At least we can concentrate on getting back home. Thank you.
request yet? I haven't seen any.
Come on, Ripley.
If we can send out work logs via Sevastopol's relay, surely we can send out a couple of personal messages, too. Take the cost out of my salary. I just want to let my daughter know that I will be home late. It's important. Ripley out.
This is it.
Danger. The emergency disrupt system is now activated. The ship will detonate in T-minus 5 minutes.
Okay, I can do this.
The now activated. The ship will detonate in T-minus 3.
Lucky.
Disrupt system is now activated. The ship will detonate in T-minus 2 minutes.
Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. Kane, Lambert, Parker, Brett, Ash, and Captain Dallas are dead. Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley, last survivor of the Nostromo, signing off. See you soon, Amanda. Be a good girl. I love you.
ask me about Sevastopol's sister.
His body out into
facility quarantine breach detected. Warning, medical facility quarantine breach detected.
Thank you. Running causes accidents. Why not ask about Sevastopol's safety protocols? There's no need for this. Don't do that. don't run.
Thank you. over if you find anything.
Move along.
Thank you.
of our medical facility recommend seek some medical assurance. We leave when you're far from home.
is a safety breach.
Ah!
Our medical facility recommends seeking medical assurance. Relief when you're far from home.
Did anyone else catch that?
Over there!
require my attention. You really shouldn't be here. Why not ask me about Sevastopol's safety protocols?
is of primary importance to the company. I am therefore authorized to offer you financial incentives to guarantee a smooth, safe retrieval. However, if the data held on the device is compromised or shared in any way, legal ramifications